I think sewers works too, but I'm not sure. I think we should just go for the sewers. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. Yeah, you, get the escape vehicles and then sewers. Jugular. Speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Yep. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. It should be positive, sir. Yeah, Duncan Shipments is done. So they won't have helmets. Really smart, but really stupid. I guess it all depends on whether you can handle the platoon of heavily armed Texan guards waiting on the other side. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. I hope you're ready. Okay, team. Okay, we have 14 minutes left.
Got all day, folks. Just smile normally, dear. You look like the village idiot.
Come on.
Stop making that thing with your denture.
I'm not. Okay, ready?
1, 2, 3. Cheese
and crackers. Whoa! Oh, oh shit! Not again!
Just run, Carol! My phone!
Okay, we need to clear this floor. Yeah, it's really hard to keep track, but it's definitely enough people around to get the AD done. As soon as you get headshots on most of them.
Goons, and you're at the vault.
Yeah, I'm doing that. Almost there, stay cool. Yeah. Yeah, for shooting pots, I use just pots. Nice. We're really good on time.
Hold up! The system here uses a two-man rule. You'll need to scan the vault access card simultaneously.
Let's go. Go, 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 go. Nice. Oh, what? Okay. On three. One, two. Okay. Yeah, we got it. What? One, two, three, go. Yeah, that's it. Nice. We're really good on time. We're at like 5 minutes. I heard you run a bit faster on fast pass. Yeah, same.
We're almost there. Come on, let's go. Ah, looks like the guard at the vault room isn't there. Happy days. Make sure you plant them on both sides of the door. Let's only do this once. It's a big door, so don't be stingy with the explosives. And get clear before
I'm looking for the
button. Oh yeah, that's what we like to see. And hey, presto! You have struck gold, my friends, on the carts. I'll keep you updated on the gas, or more precisely, the excruciating and the irreversible nerve agent.
Just get the easy to get stuff in the lot, I guess.
It. And trust me, when that timer runs out, you're gonna wanna be long gone.
We're at 7 minutes now. In-game timer is a bit different from the timer I have running, so it's all good. Okay, let's leave. We should exit. Yep.
Seconds.
So good.
Looking good. Get all that across the finish line and we're home.
One,
and
two,
dry.
Three. Yes, that's good.
You'll need to sync your key card swipes.
Very nice.
On the way out too.
Let's hope we get a good spot for the exit vehicles. But I think we do.
They've reinforced the security room and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open back the way you came.
Nice, very nice. Elevator, elevator. Very nice. 10 minutes coming up, but we got a bit more. Cutscene doesn't count for the time, so about 5.5 minutes left. Yeah, just headshots on police does count as well, so try to headshot them on your way to the vehicles. It's looking really good, to be honest. Okay, nice.
Get away, cars, go! The driver has them in position.
Where the fuck are the cars? We're still really good on time. Yeah, we should take the sewers. The orange one, please. Okay, where's the sewer entrance? Ah, there we go. Where's the target? Like the buyer. Thanks. Ah, okay, perfect. Yeah, okay. That might get that one every time. That's good. Yeah, we should start losing them. God damn it, I was out of sight for a moment. There you go. That brought us close, so now we just have to lose them. Yep. I know. Just have to be careful with the cops.
Lose the cops! If we take them to the buyer, this is all for nothing!
Oh fuck. The fuck. Yeah, probably not. Okay.
Good work! You lost them! And listening to their channels, they are pissed! I'm not one to be premature. I'm not whatever they told you, but hear me when I say that we are on the verge of pulling off the single greatest feat of organized criminality this city has ever seen! Admittedly, I'm knocking myself off the top spot. Away from the history books, my friends.
That should be it, to be honest. That should be it. I hope the headshots. Yeah, but probably yes. Let's see. Jesus Christ. I've never tried this hard not to get into an accident when driving. Okay. And headshots. Yes! Let's go! Very nice! Hey, thanks guys. Damn.